Hey guys, my name is Kashif and in this video I'm going to show you how you can get MIUI 10 on your Xiaomi phone. This video is for those who don't want to delete any data and install MIUI 10 on their phone. Yes, you can install MIUI 10 on your phone without deleting any data like WhatsApp chat, your camera photos, call logs, contacts, messages and apps with their data. So let's get started. First, we have to backup all the things. So in your phone, go into the settings and additional settings, then backup and reset, and go ahead and backup all the things, system settings as well as apps with their data. Now as you can see, backup process is completed. Now I will backup WhatsApp chat, because this is not my phone, it's my father's phone and I don't want to delete any chat or important messages or documents. So click on three dots, then settings, and now tap on chats. Tap on chat backup and backup your chat on Google Drive. Now connect your phone to the computer via USB cable and in your phone select MTP. In your computer, open phone folder and select all the important folders like DCIM for all your camera pictures, downloads and document folder. Select MIUI folder and copy that folder too, as in this folder, your all MIUI backup is there. After copying all the data, you have to download the MIUI 10 ROM. I have given the link in the description to download it. Go ahead and download it. After downloading, simply drag that ROM into the main internal storage. Now disconnect your phone by removing the USB cable. In your phone, head over to System Updates and on the upper right hand side, tap on three dots and select Update from Sdcard. And from here, you have to select that MIUI 10 ROM which you have downloaded and pasted in this. It will start decrypting the files, click on clean and update, and it will start updating your phone. So after update, complete the welcome setup. And now it's time for restoring all the files. So just connect your phone via USB cable to the computer and select the MTP and paste all the files into the phone. Now it's time for restoring apps and data and all MIUI settings. So go to the settings, additional settings, then backup and reset, and you can see there is a backup. So simply tap on that and restore it. After restoring all the apps, now it's time for restoring WhatsApp chats. So open WhatsApp and enter your phone number. After getting OTP, it will automatically paste that and restore your all chat with the help of Google Drive backup. So that's pretty much it for this video. If this video helped you, click on that like button and share this video. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.